Based on actual events as recorded in the Book of Mormon, another testament of Jesus Christ.
It seems you are correct. Father has indeed gone mad.
Quiet.
Leave those.
But, Father, we may need them for trade, or for drinking.
We have been commanded to take nothing, save it be our family, provisions, and tents.
Obey your father, Lemuel. Leave the gold and silver, as the Lord commands.
We thank thee for thy mercy in protecting us and delivering us from the destruction of Jerusalem. We pray, Father, that thou wilt guide us through this wilderness and that we will have the faith to follow thee.